Good morning, good morning. It is finally Friday and we have reached the final day of BOGOs, day 5, and doTERRA has saved the best for last. I'm here with you early, first thing, to make sure you have all the amazing details so you can pounce on this BOGO and get on with the rest of your day. If you've been around for a while, then you know doTERRA does these flash sales a few times a year, and when they do, it is a great opportunity to stock up. If you are new around here, BOGO stands for buy one, get one, and 10 million of my fellow oily savages, we love to storm the interweb on BOGO days and snag them up, so you do not want to miss out on this deal today. Today's BOGO only on Friday for November 20th. When you purchase OnGuard, you will get oregano for free, and this is limited to 5 per person per account. So if you need more than that, let me know as soon as possible before it is sold out. Now, what you want to know about OnGuard. So OnGuard is a staple. This is a wellness warrior in our oil cabinet. This is like a Swiss Army knife. Okay, so when it comes to immune support, these are dynamic duos, both OnGuard and oregano. You'll see them used together in a lot of my recipes. I love to refill our OnGuard hand sanitizing spray with the oil itself. That way, if you're out and you've used up all of your OnGuard spray, you can just easily make it from scratch. Same thing with your OnGuard foaming hand soap. I love being able to do this from home. It just makes it so much easier, especially if you're waiting on deliveries that may be delayed because of shipping, overload with the delivery services and things like that, that if you ever go without, you have options where you can DIY. We love to use this topically in our flume or flute balm, and that just stands for the oils in the roller. So that's frankincense, lemon, OnGuard, oregano, and melaleuca or tea tree. So they change the name, flume, M for melaleuca, or flute, T for tea tree. So that is something that we use all the time. This is a great immune boosting roller blend that you can put on your kiddos, the bottom of their feet, down their spine, in your hands. This is something that is a staple in most of the oily homes that I know, and you definitely want to blend this up if you have that available. Now you can also, what I like to do is also make a flume dropper bottle, and that does not have fractionated coconut oil. It just has all the same oils that I just mentioned in the roller, but without fractionated coconut oil. And that way, when you want to make your own immune support veggie capsules, in case the OnGuard Plus are sold out, you can just put a couple drops in there with some olive oil or avocado oil or IQ Mega or MCT oil, and you can take that internally. So you can make your own veggie capsules, take them internally. You can apply the oils topically. You can diffuse them. We diffuse them every single night in Olivia's Oasis blend. And then I also love to make our elderberry syrup. And if you maybe do not have ginger, maybe some of the oils that we use for elderberry syrup are not part of your collection yet, you can use OnGuard, because OnGuard already has cinnamon and clove. And the 3 ingredients that we use oil-wise are ginger, cinnamon, and clove. So it's a little quick, easy button, especially if you snag one of the simple solution, simple start kits, it comes with OnGuard in there already. So the elderberry syrup is a classic immune boosting elixir that we drink every single day when the seasonal threats and environmental threats are high, which is definitely these days. So there are some tutorials and a demonstration on YouTube as well as on my Instagram for this. So if you have any questions about making elderberry syrup, let me know. But that's something that I absolutely love to have. And the OnGuard oil smells like Christmas, but it cleans like bleach. And so these days, that is what we want. We want protection that our family can use in all the ways, internally on our skin and diffused in our home as well. And emotionally, OnGuard is the oil of protection, as you can imagine. If you're feeling attacked, vulnerable, or manipulated, using OnGuard can help you feel a better sense of boundaries, strengthening those boundaries and integrity, and feeling like you can tackle those energy vampires. I think we can all resonate with that to some degree. And then if you're on Instagram, you can hashtag OnGuardHJL, and you can see some of the most recent ways that I have used OnGuard in the day-to-day routine. And then when you purchase OnGuard, you're gonna get oregano for free. And a little fun fact about oregano, this has been proven in lab studies against antibiotic-resistant bacteria. It has been proven effective. So that is very timely, and you definitely want to have lots of oregano in your oil cabinet. So if you've not gotten your BOGOs yet, as soon as you're done watching the video, you will definitely want to snag yours up today. Some of the 3 ways that we use our oregano, of course, as I just showed you, in tandem with OnGuard and the other oils I mentioned, in our flute flume balm. And just like in the topical roller, it's also in the flume bottle that we can use with a dropper top to easily refill our immune support capsules in case the OnGuard Plus soft gels are sold out. And then you can also use your oregano in lots of cooking. So if you've been around for a while and you've seen lots of my demos, you know that I love to use oregano in my bone broth, in my Himalayan pink salt infusions, in our Greek dishes like Livia's favorite rack of lamb recipe that we make, in taco seasoning, in roasted chicken, in everything. It is great in pizza sauce or pasta sauce. Just a toothpick swirl will do you. It will smell like a pizzeria and you're gonna love it, especially if you are making pizzas at home. You can infuse some of the salt that you're maybe sprinkling onto the pizza crust or into the sauce itself. And then emotionally, oregano is the oil of humility and non-attachment. So if you are feeling stubborn or controlling or materialistic, using this oil can help you feel more open and teachable and more willing. And a lot of our kids need to be using this one for our virtual learning times, right? So maybe you can make up your kiddos a blend of the flute blend and they will have that by their computer for school time. So if you are on Instagram, you can hashtag oregano HJL and you can learn about all the ways that I love to use oregano. And if you are already in my Empowered by Oils tribe, be sure that you fill out the entry form to win the doTERRA travel mug made from recycled materials. And last but not least, the bamboo oil holder that holds 48 bottles, which is really great. It's beautiful bamboo wood, and it's gonna make a nice focal point for your oil cabinet or your living room or your craft space or whatever have you. And if you have any questions about getting started with oils, I would love to support you. Today is a great day to jump in with the BOGO and you can get started. And you, if you have any questions, I'd love to help you. You can also check out the link in my Instagram bio for some of the most popular ways that people like to get started. And I've paired that with today's BOGO, some of those options for getting started. Or we can just custom curate a kit that is gonna work for your exact needs around your home that you want to do with oils. So I look forward to supporting you. I can't wait to announce the winner of the raffle that will happen tomorrow so that everyone can get their entries in tonight. And I hope that you did not miss any of the BOGOs. I hope you feel supported and informed, that you know exactly what you're gonna do with all these BOGOs when they arrive. And yeah, I think that's all I have for you this morning. I hope you have a wonderful day, a wonderful weekend ahead, and I cannot wait to see how you are loving your BOGOs when they start arriving in the mail in the coming days. So I will see you soon.